Okay, that looks like it's working. Hooray! Desktop audio, let's go. Okay. Yeah, I'm not hearing a no. I mean, it's not like I could stop. It's not like I could stop you. So, I could try. Oh, okay. You just jumped straight in. Okay. So if I tab out of this, yep. That's exactly one of the first tests I wanted to see. The original Battlefronts, do not do that. I've got more from GOG. Oh god, this is going to be horrible. Oh shit, am I going to get DMCA for this? Everybody gets one.
tell him, Peter.
Apparently everybody gets one.
Bingo.
Yeah. Oh, I can't just scroll to the bottom. Oh, I can just click accept. No, I can't. I wonder if I get sued in the create. I thought it just broke. Alright, we're gonna play on medium, we're gonna go to options, we're gonna go to audio, because that's very loud. Go to 50. How does that sound in relation to my voice? I don't think this game has a streamer mode, so I don't think I can actually turn off the licensed music. That's not particularly great. Viewpoint third, ignore, off. I don't even know what that, oh, streamer mode, there you go. Sure. I think I remember how to play Star Wars Battlefront. It may have been a while. Let's have a look at the control options. Maybe a little loud? Okay. I'm not playing with, oh, gamepad. There you go. Okay, gamepad controls. Vibration, no. Secondary fire. Oh my god. Okay, well, we'll try the test and see how that comes up. Let's do 30. Alright. So we're gonna try single player. Clone Wars campaign. The Battle of Naboo. Alright. Well, my hair is in my face. Okay. I don't actually know. I'm sure that sounded better on the originals. Also, what is that font? That font looks horrible. Why are they using Arial font? It's like the most basic bitch font that exists. Okay. I guess that's like this is. Okay, let's see. Alright. I need to sort. What is sprint? 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 That's obviously not sprint. Okay. Options. Control options. Gamepad controls. It doesn't appear to be a sprint button at all. Good start. Okay, so we want. Zoom, I guess. Piss off. No sprint. Yeah, I know. Good start, innit? Also, it doesn't look like I can bind zoom to that. It's not happy that I currently have that on there. Let's remove that. Alright, so that's now zoom. Primary fire. Secondary fire. Oh my god. Primary fire. Secondary. No. No, secondary fire. Okay. Zoom? No, it doesn't work. Jeez. Can't bind these separately at all, which is brilliant. Okay, hold on. Let's just reset to default. So no sprint. Excellent. Good start. Great game, guys. Well played. I'm almost 100% certain the original did have sprint. This one doesn't seem like it does. I guess we're going over there. Okay, X is still reload. That's probably the only good thing I've seen so far. Camera sensitivity seems to be working fine. Okay, I'm going to walk very slowly back to the command post because I'm going to just use sniper instead. What are you doing in the turrets, guys? That's not useful to you. Game mode. Awesome, thanks. I think I can only change class when I die. Which is odd, because in the originals you could just run up to a command post and change class there. So, this kind of sucks. So I'm going to just try and die then. Hi. I wish to die. But dead. Oh, finally. There you go. Finally. Use. Okay, I want to be a sniper. Okay, we've got a 2x scope on that. Should probably have left friendly fire on, all things considered. Get no scope, bitch. That's my sniper only got 3 bullets in it. Quick clip on me. Oh, moi. Wow, I'm bad at this. Maybe the sensitivity is a little too high. Maybe not. Sensitivity on a sniper is usually required. Where'd the other one go? Just go exploded. Kill charge. Ow! Oh, hi. Dumbass. I'm just gonna run next to you. Okay. Thanks. Get away from my command post, bitch. I'm sorry. I think Y should be weapon change. I think it's probably because I've gotten a bit too used to modern shooters or something, but the control scheme just feels a bit wanky. Oh, okay, they had a turret. Did they have a turret? Yeah, they got a turret. Alright. Okay. Missile launcher, irrelevant against these. Oh, I've got a recon droid on this. That's pretty cool. These are fun, if I remember rightly. What just happened? Scary Yogi is now following. Ah, shit! It's all right. Didn't see it coming. Thank you for the follow, Oogie. Welcome in. God, this is actually atrocious. So far we've found out there's no sprint button. Or if there is, it's bound exclusively to keyboard. And... also, you cannot change your class. You can change between first and third person, no? Which is, yeah, it's meant to be a button that allows you to change class. But, the only real option I seem to have is die and then change class from there. These guys are so screwed. I don't know why they're dodging. They're behind the shield. I can't hit them there. Hey guys, I'm inside your base. What are you going to do about it? Oh, I've got thermal detonators. What the fuck? What was that? What just happened to me? Is that what happens when you jump and... when you jump and use one? Let me see. Okay, it looks like you... okay, you can't actually jump and use grenades. Which... oh dear. Bye bye, R2. That R4 unit's gonna have a bad motivator. Stop dropping ammo, I don't need it. I haven't fired this gun yet. Actually, I wonder if the battle droids have one with a... hello, how's it going? Get out of my way. It's actually fairly terrible. I don't actually remember the original Battlefront being this bad. Again, what am I getting concussed by exactly? Okay, cool. We won anyway. Awesome. I don't know what we did to win. Okay.
The Royal Naboo Security Force is trying to retake Theed while the...
okay. All right.
Must hold the city at all costs.
It doesn't sound that hard. Jump in a tank. I need to check later because I'm pretty sure this sounded different in the original. Also, it feels like they scaled it up. Task failed successfully. Yeah, exactly. I don't even know what I did to win there and somehow I still won. I could be a droidica, but I don't like droidicas because they are... like, once a shield goes down, they're kind of bad. Okay, so there isn't one with a shotgun. And also, I cannot sprint, so this is going to be the slowest run to the objective in history. Oh boy, I should have taken the one with the missile launcher. Okay, so I destroyed it and two more spawned. What is that animation? What the fuck? Ah. It appears though, as soon as they see you, they're sort of hard-coded to tag onto only playable player characters. Okay, that's a missile launcher. Alright. Yeah, have a grenade. Oh dear. Okay. Alright, let's, I really don't want to play as a droidica. It just feels bad. Radiation launcher. Alright, fine. I've forgotten the button to roll up. Okay, it's Y. Oh boy. That is horrendous. Oh my god, that feels awful to control. Hold on, let me just make sure I can... okay, button to do... this is... ah! These are horrendous to control, by the way. Okay, well, somebody else killed it. Hi. I used to love these guys. Yeah, trust me, like, it's like Dark Souls 2 controls, where it's like on an 8-point axis, but it's softer. Like, as soon as I very slightly move to turn, it completely, like, freaks out. Oh, shit, this was a terrible idea. Okay, well, at least I know where they are. Jeez. Uh-oh, that's the demo down there. Of what exactly, pal? Yep, that's the correct response to being hit with the AOT tank. But, like, the movement on this is so horrendous. It's like they overcompensated for how hard they are to move. This isn't the right place. Map. Okay, there's a courtyard directly opposite. It feels like, yeah, they heavily overcompensated for how awkward these are. My shield can withstand, I believe, one thermal detonator. Oh dear. Thank you, tank. Oh, there's more over there. I need to get that one with the missile launcher before he works out that I'm the real target here. Yep, okay. Let's just do sniper. Sniper's always good. Right, I am here. That isn't what I meant to do at all. What my boy's shooting at down there? Shit, there's one in the turret. Let's get him dead. I'm sorry, my accuracy is not that bad. Oh, it's because of friendly fire being on. There's too many of my guys here, so they're fucking, like, right in the way of every shot I take. Every shot I take, I'll be missing you. The hitboxes are pretty trashy. Again, I don't remember them being this bad. That shot should have connected. No problem, go ahead. We don't mind me taking your command post, guys. Is it called a chicken sandwich or a chicken burger? That would depend on if you have it in a bread sandwich or a roll. Or a bun of some description. Oh, they blew up the turret. Good job. Their AI hasn't been improved at all. Both for sandwiches? I mean, technically, but like I said, it depends on what you have it in, so probably. Oh boy. Protect me, Droidica. Wait, health droid. Oh shit. Whoops, he didn't mean to do that. Oh god, they're coming back on us. Sneaky little bastards. I think I got them anyway. I mean, technically by far, but it depends on how you look at it, I suppose. Okay. I want for you, and you get a thermal detonator. And you get a thermal detonator, and I didn't kill anything with those. Gonkroid, give me grenades. Thank you. Okay, sounds like there's a droidica doing some work somewhere. So far, I'm beginning to wonder if they made this intentionally bad, just to improve the reputation of the DICE Star Wars Battlefront games that were just genuinely fucking shit. Oh, okay. I have water and I have Pepsi. So, yeah, if you'd like to choose between those. This is going to be worse. Count Dooku will assist us in this battle. Oh boy. Pepsi it is. Actually, I should probably have a can of Monster out as well. Okay, what have we got? We got snipers. We still don't have the one with a shotgun. These are actually broken. Maybe I should have... That's a lot of Wookiees already. And Count Dooku is running off in the wrong direction. Hey buddy, where are you going? It's like Joe Biden trying to find his way into any building. Where are you going? Count Dooku is racist to Wookiees confirmed. Uh-oh. Why haven't you killed that one? Dude, Count Dooku just like let that one live and then it come across and shot me. Hold on, I can start hit that. That's fucking miles away. Wait, I didn't mean to do that. Oh. Poopy. Okay, yeah, so they've got a blaster rifle basically and they've got a shotgun basically. And a wrist-mounted rocket launcher basically. Ouch. Okay, at least now I can change class. I didn't mean to be super battle droid again. I was not paying enough attention. Snipper. Yeah, this is kind of bad. Yeah, this is the original one. So, like, I mean, at the time, it was... Like, even then, though, like, realistically, the original was not this... I'm sorry, what? Even the original, like, Battlefront was not this bad. I'm trying to think if, like, Wookiees always took two headshots. But honestly, I don't think that's the biggest problem I'm facing right now, so... Why am I still crouching? Oh, great. Now I don't have a choice but to go prone. You see, it used to be, you press crouch once and you crouch. And if you press it, like, very quickly in rapid succession, it will make you go prone, like in Call of Duty, basically. Can you just fucking die? There you go, that's better. I don't know how much sense it makes for a droid to be able to run underwater, but I'll take it. I'm sorry. Oh shit, no. That's so stupid. Don't make me lie down. Let me out this window, please. Please, I beg you, game. Oh shit, come on! I don't want to die. I'd like to say Count Dooku's putting in work, but I don't believe he is for a second. I just vaporized that fucking Wookiee. That giant walking carpet. Okay, I might be also a little bit racist towards these things. They're asking for it at this point. Come on, guys. There's like 100 of them. I can't hit this shit with missile launcher. Hold on. I'm just gonna have to hit them like head on with this, aren't I? Okay, but at least I got one of them though. Spawned in the wall. That's fun. Kill stealing son of a bitch. Where's the last command post exactly? Oh, it's this way. Okay. What's here? I'm sure our droidica is meant to be. You good? I think the AI is broken on that droidica. Okay, this is actually really bad. What I'm going to do is I'm going to back. I'm going to go back to launcher and I'm going to play Battlefront 2 instead. Because at least that's not just bad AI, that's atrocious AI. Okay, there's one thing I need to test on Star Wars Battlefront 2, because I'm pretty sure I still remember the invincibility cheat for it. And I need to know. Oh my god. Reads all of it, doesn't agree. Of course. Oh. Okay, that was better. I've never been so offended by a game. Honestly, I'm right there with you. Oh wait, did I turn on streamer mode? Honestly, the music is probably the best thing about it. Let me see. Friendly fire, I wish I could turn it on, but I don't. Video options. Wow, no video options. You got overall quality. Oh, there is a custom? How do I change it, though? Custom options. Incredible. They are all... They're the most basic bitch ones available at all. And it resets to high if you don't change anything, apparently. I don't need VSync. And this is actually offensively bad. This is so fucking awful. Okay, we're going to go to single, and we're going to do instant action. Just add best spin. Because all I want to know is, does the invincibility... Because if they use the same engine as the original Star Wars Battlefront 2, it means that the invincibility cheat will still work. Right, so it's... No, I've done that wrong. 1, 2, 3. Okay, I guess not then. Okay, this one has a sprint button. Nice. So it's not as bad yet. Zoom. Yeah, I mean, that's still bound to right click, but whatever. I like that the accuracy is good on this. Guy with a missile launcher. You're worth every penny. Oh shit, so was I. I shouldn't have said that so loud. Come on. Okay. These at least have a shotgun. Oh cool. It spawned me right into an active battle. Can I change the sensitivity? Hold on. Video, no, it's not video, is it? It'd be controls. Infantry. Ah, there you go. Please. 100? No, you can't. You gotta... Come on, man. Gamepad control. Sensitivity. Fuck. So if you go this way, it goes to 6. And then if you do that, for some reason, it also goes up. If you could see the face I'm making right now. Anyway. Come on, son. It's for me backwards in a battle that's already happening this time. Oh shit, I've forgotten the button for it already. Wow, that roll is actually really bad. Oh shit, I forgot about Magna Guard. Oh yeah, sure, I'll play as Halo Sakura. That's really bad. No, no, fucking... Hello. This feels clunky. This actually feels bad. Eh. What am I doing wrong here? Why are the settings for this so bad? Well, let me see if there's a controller option for... oh, Jedi controls. Okay. Dude, no. Put a blaster on it or something. Okay, that's slightly less shit. But still pretty... I don't know. Wow, they're good. That's mine. See, for fuck's sakes. No, bad no no. Stop. Stop self-mutilating, or you'll have rocks for dinner again. Oh, come on, eat it. And, oh my god, they took... Okay. I don't feel fantastic about that. Well, it looks like I just straight up gave up. So, is it soft rocks? No, it'll be hard rocks. You need to be more careful. I'm also wondering why all the fonts look so squashed. Oh shit. I've forgotten how to block. Actually, I didn't know how to block. Being sniped at. Oh. Apparently I didn't have the stamina for additional jumps. I want your command post pictures. Okay, this game is actually truly terrible. I don't know how you fuck up something as basic as take this game from 2006 and make it look better, but they did. They did a good job. Oh, these are my own guys. I should probably not be doing that to them. Where's their command post, man? No way, it's up. That doesn't make sense. Okay. Oh, okay. That one killed me. Go into your room. Good. No one messes with the... Is that full damage? I wonder. Yes, there is. Okay, they didn't fuck up full damage. That's good to know. Meanwhile... No one gonna contest this? At all? Anyone? They've got 9 dudes left. Of course they're losing reinforcement. Hold on, I'm going to deal with this. This is funny. I just need to know. There's sort of basic gameplay functions that you sort of have to, like, look for. They have 3 dudes left. 2 dudes left. Dude with a minigun can't kill a battle droid. There you go. Okay. So this is just as offensively bad. Let's have a look at... Okay, I'm done. I don't want to do this again. I want to go back to my menu, thank you. There you go. Alright. So we'll go single player. And we'll go... Rise of the Empire? Galactic Conquest? Skip the training mission. Okay. Because Diaries of the 501st is one of the best things about this game. It looks like they've just squashed everything in. Okay. Like, it actually looks squashed. When compared, and I'm pretty sure that font is not the original font. Okay. Shotgun Daddy. All right, men. I mean, this feels about as responsive as it normally does. So, I mean, that's basically what can be expected. I appear to be stuck in a hole. Okay, no, I'm not in a hole. I'm shocked they felt like this would be a good release. Honestly, like, the thing is all they had to do was take the original game and make it look modern. And I feel like they've failed. Like, this was the easiest fucking money they could ever have made. And yet, somehow they fucked it up. And I don't know how they managed that. Okay, what next? Okay. That isn't going to do it. My God. I mean, some of this is my own fault for setting the sensitivity so high, but at the same time... Jeez.
Before we can begin our assault on the energy collector, we have to get past the shield barricade. Get behind the shield and take out the generator.
Yes, sir. That was so hard. Ah, there it is. Energy collector core. Oh, it's this one. Okay. What was that? They shouldn't have did it from scratch. Yeah, I mean, that's the thing, is this is a really easy premise for them to, you know, just like, even building it from scratch would not have been atrocious. Okay. Oh yeah, I can't double jump when I'm carrying this. Not that it matters. You know what I really need to see? I need to see a Josh Drive Phase plays this game. So can I. Oh no, Droidicas. Anyway. A very happy man. Yeah, knowing that trick of jump, being able to like double jump into the thing makes this level a lot easier, like offensively easy. Wait, somebody got a traitor medal? No, because thingy's off. Okay. 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 Done. I'm going to continue without saving because I'm probably not going to play this game ever again after I'm done, after I've done this. I might record something for the 501st because, like, that's good, but, jeez. It's just offensively bad. Like, I haven't played anything this offensive for a while. Okay, yeesh. What's the accelerate button in this? Oh, okay. Don't they have tri-fighters? Oh, I didn't buy this. This is Alex's version. It's on his Steam. He paid for it. He's the idiot. I just asked... Look, I don't want to pay... It doesn't even matter what it costs, I don't want to pay it. Can I just have your copy for tonight? Like, log into his Steam and play it? So, I'm kind of glad that he was willing to put himself through that. I mean, I'm pretty sure he's going to be refunding it once I've done this as well, so... Trying. Let's try spinning, that's a good trick. Oh shit, really? I'm going to die, I'm going to get blown up. Did that thing just crash directly? Oh shit, okay. I knew that was going to happen. So these ones also passively repair your ship while you're flying them. Can you get me shoes? No, son. I'm joking. Yeah, I can get you shoes. Just put them on the throne you don't have. Become affiliate on Twitch so I can give you money. sound just cut out on that shot? And how am I supposed to buy your shoes, son? Incoming missile from 2,000 units of distance away. Not anymore, apparently. Yeah, some of the shots don't even have sound on them. Okay. Okay. Everything's overheated. God damn. I'm so glad I didn't pay for this shit. I don't even... the problem with it, right, is that I don't even think there is anything they could do to fix it. Like, because I think it is just... I just think it's poorly executed from start to finish. I don't, I know some people are complaining about, the multiplayer aspects, but... Disable the shields. Okay, so just shoot at the big ship. Incoming missile, I think not. I am not this bad of a pilot. Never have been, never will be. It really is. Like, this game is... God. I actually am honestly depressed. Like, considering how iconic the first Battlefront 2, like, the original Battlefront games are, this could have been, like... Oh, jeez. That hit my engine. Eh. I hate shit. I didn't... they locked onto me with a missile. Survolver flash move is vents. I actually saved the pod, mostly. Okay. This is just depressingly bad. I should watch Star Wars again soon. Maybe a Star Wars watch night. Oh my god, that ship just got in the way of my fucking missiles. Be careful. There'll be droids in there. You got it. What's the problem? I mean, the worst part is I'm slowly getting the hang of it. But at the same time, it's like, it basically doesn't mean anything, because I have zero interest in ever... Oh, shit. Really? Okay, well, let's still hit them. Hi, I'm just bombing your engines. Hope you don't mind. It's still overloaded. Harry Potter's are just Star Wars, but British. Grab a fighter and destroy the bridge of the enemy cruiser. Wonder if my fighter's still out here. Hey, guys. Just look at that fucking shit AI. Just like, oh yeah, we ain't gonna bother you. You can just leave. I don't think I can get in these, if I remember rightly. Oh, apparently I can. Are you fucking kidding me? These are more maneuverable than the Arc 170s anyway, so... That's probably a good thing. Not that it's doing me any good right now. Man, I'm getting just fucking destroyed. What am I supposed to be destroying? Oh, this area here? Oh, they've got turbo lasers. One less turbo laser to worry about. Hey, Sandre, how's it going? This game is shit, by the way. This is the classic, the quote-unquote remake that Aspyr did. And at the moment, I'm ripping it to shreds because, Jesus Christ, this is actually atrocious and, like, an honest-to-goodness violation of everything I loved in 2006. I'm going to agree with what Nono said in that this game, it actually is offensive how bad this is compared to how easy it would have been to get this right. And yet they didn't. They somehow managed to fuck it up. Good to hear it. Come on. Oh my god, this turning circle on this is atrocious. Like, also, I'm pretty sure they use a more hideous font than the original somehow. Like, I don't know how, like, the original font was still pretty good. Like, that's just, I don't know, man. I don't know. Would you like to know? Felucia. Yep. This is the one with the Acclus anyway, so having a shotgun, yep. There's some kind of creatures. Like, if there's anything I'm happy about, is that they actually kept all the Tamara Morrison voice lines. Kill 6 fucking Acclay? Oh boy. Hello. Before it comes straight towards you and ignores everything else in its path. I'm sure their animations were not that bad. Seriously? Oh my god. Leave me alone, bitch. That's me talking big. The guy literally got killed by one of them just a few seconds ago. I could arguably just... I love how they're doing also no damage to it whatsoever. Seriously? Game? Hello? I'm not leaving the battlefield. I'm retreating from a giant creature that kills me in one shot. Are you serious? How many clones are shooting at that right now, by the way? I don't know if you saw how many clones are shooting at, but it was a lot. Not a single one fucking hit. No, why do they keep targeting you? I have no clue. Like, jeez. Also, nobody else seems to be able to hurt them at all, so that's the thing. Well. Yum. I'm carrying the snacks. You know what, I'm just gonna like pick violence when I'm not being stuck on terrain, of course. It's my bug killer. It's not entirely very accurate. It's extremely inaccurate. I'm sorry, what? CIS units have been detected moving in this direction. do I have to? I'm not being funny there, but that one of those missile shots went straight through the giant bug thing. I love that the terrain makes it so you basically can't see anything. Also, there's a giant crew of clone troopers here. That even if I did make an accurate shot, it probably wouldn't matter all that much. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Don't you dare pick up that ammo. You don't need it. This is so awful, man. Oh, ammo. One whole missile. Amazing. Thanks. He dropped it and then picked it up himself. He didn't even give me the ammo. One a-hole. No, shut up. No. You're not allowed to say that. I'm your dad. No, that was 3 shots, 1 kill. What are you guys shooting at exactly? The fuck you all. I'm being furious right now. Fuck. I can't see anything. Here, just share that amongst yourselves. I'm sure it'll be fine. Yeah, I'll play as the Jedi. It seems like a good idea. Get the power cell. Okay. Okay, so. Hi guys, I'm just here for your thing. See ya. Whee! My dad is so confused with some people. And so. Destroy the turrets. Oh, I remember this. This bit sucks. Immediately dead. Why does it keep adding too much? I don't know, man. Really, like, it's probably to show off that they can have a few more character models on screen than they used to, but it just makes it worse. It's not making it better for anyone. Oh, and they've got an Acklay over there as well, which just, I believe he just blocked my shot. Fuck off. Come on. It got me in midair. Like, I probably deserved that one in a way, but at the same time, Jesus Christ. I'm sorry. God damn. Like, if I was a game reviewer, like, this would be getting such a shit score. Come on, Gonk Droid, give me ammo before that Ackley comes back to kill me. Oh my god, you can't be serious. Piss off. Oh, hi guys. Okay, I deserve this. Oh, I didn't even die. Cool. Is that all of them? No, but there's that Ackley again. Oopsie, wrong button. Yeah, you're gonna shoot it? I'm just gonna wait and see how long it takes for them to shoot it. Oh. So that is the this is a target. This is what they're meant to be shooting at. Okay, I died. Yeah, that was my bad. I wasn't paying enough attention. I wonder if when I come back, the turret is destroyed. Amazing. Okay, I'm gonna get up somewhere high and just wait for them to kill it. And like, hold on, let me Yeah, this will do. Where is it? Where's the turret? It's over there. Hold on, I need to take another shot on the jetpack, I think. Why can't I stand now? It didn't let me stand back up. Turret's still there. One with a chain gun. One with the EMP launcher, and blaster rifle. All right, fine, I'll destroy it. God, these guys are useless. What have they done to the AI in this, man? This is violent. Hold on. I'm not all F4ing. I'm just I thought I got a message on Discord. I did. No. I did get a message, it was just on the other one. Sorry. Okay. Done? Yes. No. Bypass space battle. Okay. Cool, I guess I don't have to do that fucking level. Oh no, 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 why? Oh look, more Wookiees. Let's see if the snipers work properly in this game. Oh right, I'm on the side of the Wookiees right now. It looks like Kish is actually dropping video games for good. He's gonna stick around for art and shit, but he ain't gonna be playing video games with me no more. I lost my only real finals partner. Okay, now I can't see anything. Thanks, guys. Oh, this sucks dick. That is a lot of dudes. I can't jump on top of it, but it also doesn't seem to be aware that I exist. What am I shooting at exactly? Oh, it's trying to destroy the wooden barricade. Okay, I should probably get a missile launcher on them, shouldn't I? Oh, I would have taken that. Come on, boss. About time. Oh no, we lost. Anyway. This game is fucking pathetic. No, I don't want to. I'll take it seriously this time. I promise. The AI is literally so much worse. Like, you were here for the last, level, where literally I was standing in front of the turret, it didn't pay attention to my existence, and also it, when it was time to destroy the final turrets, it was just like, you know what, we don't need to do that. It's not relevant. It's not can. Where are you going, pal? Battle's over here. Okay, well, whatever. Can't remember if this has a lock-on. Apparently I was already out of ammo as soon as I started, so that's great. Okay, that was me missing. That's my fault. I don't know where that first thermal detonator went. Oh, it's recognized me now. Why was my missile launcher overheated? I mean, it makes a bit of sense, but at the same time, it makes zero sense. Oh. Really? Man, these mines fuck. Like, jeez. Enter exit vehicle. Which vehicle? Does it mean change my class? Oh. I think that there was a droid right next to me and it just disappeared into the void. Yes, fix me up, my brother. Stupid droids. They're just dropping ammo. Why are the Wookiees picking up the ammo? They don't need the ammo. Just in case. Dumb droid. Man, these mines are so fun. Like, they're probably the only things that I've enjoyed so far. Like, truly enjoyed so far. Everything else has just been, like, basically horrible. Do these just keep spawning indefinitely? Let me in. Mine now. Apparently I must protect the Wookiee base from some unknowable threat. Oh. What was that about? Ouch. Honestly, I'm like half tempted to go back to killing Gungans because at least Ha Ha Jar Jar died is funny, but like, honestly, like, it just feels bad playing this. It actually just feels what we're meant to be doing right now anyway. I don't know, but those Magna Guards just seem to have forgotten I exist. Bye. You can actually run, you can't run them over, it's just, I'm now stuck on it. I'm now stuck on the corpse. Whatever. What am I doing? Yeah, it doesn't look right the way the droids just seem to wander around. Yeah. I don't know, man. What is this bubble of bullshit I've got around me as well right now? Right, hold on, let me get here so then at least I can respawn here. Oh, I can't kill myself with it. I think I can kill myself with a thermal detonator. Apparently not. Oh, I get full health back anyway. Hey guys, you gonna... Oh, I remember this. Shit. So the strat for this is just like shoot things and then repair the refinery every time it nearly dies. Oh, wait, that's a clone trooper. I'm Wrong button. Ah. Oh yeah, I can do this. Sweet. Didn't do much, but I lived for like 5 seconds more. No, they haven't. 1 second. Oh. It breaks the sea wall. 1 second. Because basically, if I remember rightly, as long as they don't get a tank through this, it's fine. That bitch again. Shit. Man, I remember Magna Gods being so much tougher than this. I'm probably gonna eat now. No problem. Thank you for coming in. I hope you enjoyed your stay, because I certainly did not. This game is atrocious. Don't waste your money on it. You good? How's it going? Hey, let me help you. I think I just killed one of my own dudes. Yeah, I really don't. Like, I am only testing this because I heard it was bad and I was like, how bad can it be? How badly can they have actually fucked this up? But I wasn't ready. I'll say that much. Oh, I need health. Play as Yoda. What is that running animation? That looks terrible. Oh my god, like that might be the worst thing I've seen so far. Hold on. Let me get on flat ground so I can actually see the running animation. I need force pull. I'm going to use all the riz I have. Force pull doesn't seem to do anything. Hold on. Okay, now it does. Oh my god, the animation is so atrocious compared to the original. I'm sure the attack animations used to be better. I mean, I could be wrong, but at the same time, I'm probably not. Game? Why am I not moving? I'm not schmoving. Oh shit, this game. This is so bad. Okay, apparently force pull does not work against super battle droids. Interesting. I'm wasting a lot of time by doing this. I'm honestly surprised that even counted as a kill, but alright. Yeah, that sprint animation is fucking horrendous. Also, those jumps are pretty bad too. It's like you lose all momentum as soon as you start moving. It's another one of those things I'd have to test with, like, dummy AI or something, but... Okay, so you can force push a Wookiee, but you cannot force push, boss pull a battle droid. Interesting. If I walk away from this, can they still capture it, or is it just literally, if I'm not doing it, they can't do it at all? Yeah, it looks like that's the case. Useless. Dozens of Wookiees and... Jeez, that running... Go away. Go away further. Oh, I died. I just ran out. Yeah, makes sense. I wasted a lot of time killing that tank. Let's just do this so I can get back up there quickly. On the slowest jetpack in history. Victory! And what a shame. Damn it. That is genuinely really fucking bad. No, I don't care. Oh yeah, this is the easiest level in the whole game, because you fight against General Grievous, you play as Obi-Wan, and you just force push him off the edge. And then you win. And there's literally nothing to stop you from choosing that strategy. I love how they just completely ignore all of the rest of my dudes and just go, oh hey. Ah shit. I should have taken the one with the shotgun. It's like rule number one, always pick the dude with a shotgun. Thanks. The health, I guess. Jerk off. Oh yeah, isn't there like a tank? Maybe not. Is it snipper time? Okay, I'm not doing that. Thought it could be cool to be a sniper, but the weird, why is my movement so much, so weirdly accelerated now? Gonk. Oh shit, I need, Hi, just a quick question, pal. Why did you put the debt pack there where there is nothing to blow up? Oh, he's gone. He doesn't care. Makes sense. My friend, you are leaving the battle. Why are you leaving the battle? You see, I kind of remember the Magna Guards being like an elite troops. And they seem to be going down easier than battle droids do. Just a little bit depressing. Would you like to play as Obi-Wan? We've sang Hangar 10. Yay! If you look at that running, oh my god. Whoopsie, I forgot Saber. Here it comes. Apparently, maybe you can no longer chase him off. Ouch. Damn. Okay. Apparently, you can no longer chase him off the edge. Well. Wow, okay. Completely ignores everyone else. Where is he? Come on! Yes, see heavy support units. It's okay, battle droids don't know how to look up. This game is making me profoundly miserable. I thought a bit of nostalgia would do me some good, but no. Okay, that's two of my shots that have gone straight through it now. Should I get it? No. I wonder what the effective range of this is. I don't know, because it keeps auto locking me onto these douchebags. See you guys. Oh. Later. Just let me keep falling to my inevitable death. Missile launcher, I assume, is a good choice right now then. Oh, I guess you have to hold to sprint. I'm guessing it's done for. Killed a sniper droid with a pistol. Oh my god. I'm just better. No, we're not. Yeah. So they patched out one thing, and that's that you can no longer cheese General Grievous off the edge. Interesting. No. Oh, yes, is this it? Order 66. Still one of the best scenes in Star Wars history, in my opinion. It's my favourite part, the genocide. I'm joking. It's just a piece of music. If there's anything I remember about the Fall of the Jedi, it's that it was quiet. I don't know why you thought turning around was a good idea. Oh shit, Jedi. I wonder how good their AI... Apparently it's atrocious. I'll take it. Unlike every other useful thing in this whole game. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. More Jedi. I don't want to be here. I need to get off this planet. Oh shit. Okay. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't run into a room with like six Jedi when all the Jedi behind me haven't been dealt with yet. You know what Jedi really suck against? Fléché. Is that how you pronounce that? It's French, so I don't actually know. It's buckshot. Like, they're really bad against it. This is actually best level for instant action as well, because you get to play as Darth Maul. Darth Maul fucks in this, by the way. You just run up and down this hallway with his twin blade, the lightsaber running attack. Where'd these bitches come from? Oh, I guess this is their spawn point. Headshot. Why are this many clones having that much difficulty with just like one normal dude? Okay, next. In direct defiance of command. Oh, wrong way. My bad. Seriously? Oh, my neck hurts, man. The ship for at least 2 minutes. I guess we control the library already, and it's fun. Oh, apparently. Hey, do you mind not? I hear a lightsaber. That's always quite scary. Guys? Damn it. I thought I got him. He got me. I got Gart. Damn it. Okay. The fuck was that? Oh. Oh, Rosie. Thank you for the raid. Hold on. Let me just continue without saving. There you go. Welcome in. How's it going? I was lurking in your stream earlier, actually. Oh, shout out. Hello, Nunez. How you doing? What were you up to on your stream? I've been making myself profoundly miserable by playing this piece of shit. It's actually just as bad as everybody said it was. Tonight, the fall of the It's not like I didn't believe people when they said it. It's just I didn't want to believe that it's as bad as this. But it really is. Pew, 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 pew. All the gremlins, damn. Okay, well, that doesn't do anything, apparently. All of them? Stupid Jedi. Mutually assured destruction will do. Ow. So no, you can eat buffet. Oh shit. What? Leave me alone. No, no, piss. 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 That's what I thought. Can somebody kill these guys? I don't know why I have to do all the work around here. Also, I'm not even touching the controller right now. Oh, hey, Husky, how's it going? We go over to the library. Okay. Have I got ammo again? Yeah, I do, I'm good. Right. This game is atrocious. I'm just glad I didn't pay for it. The Jedi just tried almost TK'd. Get off from... Oh, okay. Jedi are not against backstabbing, apparently. Oh, shit. Oh, fucking... Holy shit. Immediately. Crap. Please tell me I got him. Looks like I got him. Shit. Wait, can I repair? I can repair. How fast is the repair compared to... Oh, shit. Not very. No, you mean yes. Boo, these guys are bitches. What do I need to do against those anyway, then? It's just missile launchers, but I'm pretty sure that would destroy it. Actually, being the standard basic bitch controller... Well, that's not good. Oh, I may have got them. They are no longer chasing me. What? Husky's gone gremlin. Guys, you never meant to be killing them, right? That's a lot of thermal detonators. I'm running out of it is what it is, guys. Hey, there's some health. I should probably choose a different class. Oh boy. Okay, these ones are done for. Oh, for God's sakes. I don't even know what you're meant to do about that. It's clear that you can't really get there in time to stop them from destroying, like, the first half of them. And you can't go around the back way for it, so... God. Well, that was a bit poopy. Doo-doo-doo. Oh, come on. Just fucking nightmare fuel, man. Can I get him with a sniper from here? That'd just be great. No, because... What was for that? This is probably a... Jeez. The collision physics are really bad as well. Enjoy that. Run, run. God, why am I so slow? This is, it's like the crouch run glitch in Fortnite that makes you just like so fucking slow. Okay. No way you blocking every single bullet. Please stop firing. Why is my gun not firing? Oh my God, fire, fire, fuck, oh my God. Jesus. Yeah. My gun didn't fire for most of that. It's because I was moving while I was trying to fire. This level's pretty stupid now I think about it. I'm pretty sure it wasn't this needlessly difficult originally. Tonight the fall of the Jedi is at hand. I'm sorry, where does the hitbox start end again? Our first objective is to capture the council chamber. Lord Vader will be our field commander. Let me try that again. Well done for giving our opponents a turret to use against us later. The hitbox for that ends way after it should. Also, the Jedi do not spawn until apparently I get here. So the party don't start till I walk in. You do not, in fact, have them on the run. Oh, shit. Come on. And I have to run across the whole level again. In this weird, like, stupid Dark Souls slow run. This feels exactly like the kind of game that they would pretend runs at 60 frames a second, but doesn't. It's like faux 60 frames. Because I have not played anything this slow in a while. Like, I'm pretty sure even the original Star Wars Battlefront 2 was faster. I'm better optimized. Like, I mean, this runs fairly smooth, but it also runs like shit, so... I don't even know what I'm going to do about the library when it becomes... I'm guessing I have to, like... Also, the giant pop-up for it is fucking horrendous. Please. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Keep him distracted, please. Oh, come on. That's also the last one. More Jedi? Fucking hell. No, I don't think there's actually a way to do this. I think it's just broken. So... you can't get there in time to stop them from destroying at least half of it. You can't sprint because the game's sprint mechanic is actually broken. Tonight, the fall of the Jedi is at hand. Also, collision physics just decided to take a nap sometimes. The insurgent Jedi order that threatens our great empire. Our first objective is to capture the council chamber. Lord Vader will be our... That wasn't smart. Guys, can you get out of my way so I don't get blown up by the fucking things? Can't even be like good meat shields. I've also got to remember, of course, attention troops, double time to the library. The Jedi are attempting to destroy the library's hollow book. In direct defiance of command, stop them. Stop the destruction of the Jedi hollow books. If you can keep at least one of the bookcases intact for at least 2 minutes. Shit. Nice throw, jackass. Oh god, no, come on. Fuck. I shouldn't have moved away from that. I mean, there has to be a way to do it. Tonight, the fall of the Jedi is at hand. Let's see, options. By the highest authority to wipe out the insurgent Jedi Order that threatens our great empire. Our first objective is to capture the Council Chamber. Lord Vader will be our field commander. Let's keep the Jedi low and move out. No, you need auto-target. You need auto-target on, because if you don't, you end up locking onto nothing. Oh, come on. Whatever, this isn't the part that's a problem. Some more Jedi. So that's as close as I can get to the door without it stopping capturing. Out my way, out my way. Oh my god. Come on, please. Realistically, that's the one we need to be protecting. Just where the spawn point is as well. Oh god, thermal detonator. Then here comes some more Jedi soon. Come on, come on, please. Wrong button. Come on, fire, fire. Oh my god. It's got 66 people left. Probably shouldn't have reminded him I exist, but whatever. Located on the comm room. Can't afford to lose now. Oh god, there are so many of them. Luckily, they seem to be very stupid. Borderline brain dead. My god. You guys are better protect me. Well, the barest minimum, stay out of my goddamn way. Oh my god, they shoved me out into him. Stupid assholes. I hate my teammates here. I should have left team killing on so I could actually just kill them. I've got Force Choke Me Daddy. That's depressing. It's okay, cannon fodder has arrived. I got defeated. Gay. Oh. Didn't I already do this? Oh, he can throw the other one. And then he just stands there. Okay. No fucking what? One down. Oh, okay. Jedi Master, kill me. Let's see how they like the taste of my shotgun. I think they'll probably enjoy it, actually. Oh, fuck. Go away. I love that his AI just broke as soon as I entered the room. I entered the library and just went, where'd he go? Oh shit, wrong button. Oh. This is not good. Oh. You got here quite a lot faster than I thought you would. Yeah, well, if the other guys were actually shooting at him, that'd be great. I'd be having an easy time here, but they're not, so I'm basically fighting this battle on my own. Fuck. Come on. Can't believe I have to do all this shit again.
Tonight, the fall of the Jedi is at hand. We have been directed by the highest authority to wipe out the insurgent Jedi Order that threatens our great empire. Our first objective is...
If I hide behind the pillar long enough, they just despawn. Incredible. Oh, I shouldn't be this class anyway. This is stupid. I think that probably despawns if I... Why couldn't a sniper move so fast comparatively? Okay, my turret hasn't gone. Come on.
Attention troops, double time to the library. Jedi are attempting to destroy the library's holo books and direct defiance of command. Stop them. Stop the destruction of the Jedi holo books.
Shit. Whoa, what the sh... Ah, well, that's mission failed, I guess. Oh, for God's sakes. The problem is I had to respawn quick, because if I didn't respawn quick, then it'd be over, and I picked the wrong command post, apparently. So, cool. This is actually, like, fucking laughably bad.
Vader will be our field commander. Let's keep the channel low and move out.
shit, come on, man. Why are you throwing in so much detonate? I'm really glad their AI is broken though. That comes in dead handy. They sort of seem to run into that corridor and then forget how to not be in that corridor. Okay, here's the second wave of Jedi. We'll see. Oh shit. Where's he going? Hey, weren't you supposed to kill me? Dude, you just stood there staring at me and I went, yeah, that ain't worth it. And then just left. Idiot. Weird thing is, there's still Jedi down that end who should probably be trying to destroy this. But for some reason, they just don't seem to care. In direct defiance of command. Alright. Oh, they remembered I exist. There's also a Jedi over there. Hold on. Just stuck behind a gong droid. God, that was a lucky shot. Is he still stuck behind that gonk droid? No, no, he's found his way out from... Okay, he's back behind... He's back in the corner. You do, you, Chief. I know the world can be a scary place, so just enjoy your corner. Hi. Right. Look how that guy just stood there like, what am I supposed to be doing? Oh, I'm out of those. Oh shit, there was one right behind me. Okay, that was on me. I should probably have paid attention to what was behind me as well as what was in front of me. Whoopsie, didn't mean to do that. Oh, I don't have the award shotgun anymore. That makes my life so much worse. That dipshit Jedi is still over in the corner and contemplating his life choices. Fucking can't be serious. You can't even move out of the way in time. Like, reaction to best reaction time NA, jeez. Also, they are hard tracking me permanently. They don't even give a shit that there are other clones on the map. Wait, where did the rest of them come from? They weren't there last time. Apparently I can only choose this one spawn point, so that's fucking great.
Excellent progress. With the last of the holocron secured, we can deal with the remainder of the Jedi here. Execute the three Jedi masters who have poisoned the minds of their impressionable students against the Empire.
Oh, hi.
Let them bear witness to the cost of the battle.
Fucking what? Fucking. Like, I get it, they don't want to die, but seriously, like, spawn killing me? Gonna fail this again. Oh, bollock. Cannot be serious with this shit. Jesus Christ, man. Cool. Fuck's sakes, man.
Objective is to capture the council chamber. Lord Vader will be our field commander.
Come on! Oh my god. Of course. So, I need to turn off the fucking lock, man. It's like, it keeps locking, it just locked me onto something that I was, there was no benefit me shooting at, basically. It's not going to help, it's actually going to make things basically worse, but... Fucking hell was that? That wasn't one of my sound alerts. What the fuck was that noise? It was a sound, but it wasn't mine. It must have come from the game. What's going on? Have I just lost signal? Oh no, 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 no. Fuck! I think I'm actually just straight up fucking done with this piece of shit game. I've tolerated it for long enough. I'm going to find someone to raid because, like, jeez, I swear to God, I'm just going to lose my fucking, I guess since I can't alt-tab away from it anyway. Jeez, what a piece of shit. I'm so glad I didn't pay for that. All right, who is presently live? Oh, Nono's playing Cult of the Lamb. Yeah. Let's all go join the Cult of the Nono. Does my raid... Where's my fucking raid? No, it fucking is. So copy, please. Thank you. Alright. So yeah, basically, the game's a piece of shit. Don't buy it. Honestly, I'm trying to think of something I would rather you put your money towards without saying myself, but don't buy that fucking game, it's so shit. I'm probably gonna play some of the classic Star Wars Battlefront 2 as well, because I've got that from GOG. And it is, and I mean, I've also got it on PSXE 2 emulator as well, and both of those are probably significantly better than that. I don't know how they fucked that up so bad. Jesus Christ. Anyway, I hope everybody else has a good evening, because I've made myself extremely, extremely unhappy. Good night.